Greetings, guys, and welcome to another Minecraft Mod Showcase video. Today, I'm going to be taking a look at the Cars mod. Now, we've looked at mods in the past that add cars, specifically the Flans mod, which is a very popular video of mine where I show you the cars and the planes and everything else. But this is a bit different. This just adds a few cars and it's not through Flans, which means that you can't really add models. You only get the models that you have, which are these models here. This is starting with the car, the 313 racer, the truck, the blue car, the yellow car, and the old car. Now, if I just jump into one of them, I'll just jump into this one here. There we go, you can see that it drives very similar to Flans, but you may notice the movement speed is a bit slow. Now, what you may see over here, let me just pull out of here. You may see this block here. Now, sadly, this doesn't have a great texture. There's obviously a way that you can add this texture pack so you can change the textures of this. That's something that I would probably do myself if I was running this mod. I'm still considering whether I should add this into the pack, because there's nothing that says that you can't take this mod and add it to a pack with permission. So, depending how this plays out, maybe I'll add it into the mod pack. But one thing is this road, you can see over here, there's actually multiple parts. Let me just grab each one and I'll show you here. We have this standard roadblock. We have this marked curve, which obviously if we place in different directions, it goes like that. There we go. And we also have these ones, and we have a marked intersection block. Again, it would be great if these were a different texture. Sadly, they're not. But one of the things that they do is if you jump over to this car here, and I get on this. Now, I have actually changed this in the config for this mod. Normally, it's a lot slower than this, but watch how much the speed increases. Woo! We go absolutely flying. As I'm going back here, something I want to show you is it's not so harsh when you're climbing up blocks. It's actually quite smooth, which is really nice. In a minute, I'm going to jump over to a standard map to show you what it's actually like. But sadly, this is the only car for the mod. Now, that is a bit weird with the stream where it just spins randomly as you move along. But this is the only car in the mod that has that speed boost. The rest of the cars pretty much just act like as if you're walking. I really haven't noted a speed difference between driving these and walking, sadly. Maybe, if anything, slightly faster, but I really don't think so. And this seems to work in the same way as horses does, and they can actually be killed. You can see in the top left that I've got the damage indicators mod. You can see that you can just kill them like that. And if I kill this one, let's see what it drops. It drops two wheels and a bit of XP. Let's try dropping, crashing this one. Just see what it drops. Wheels. Just a wheel. Okay. Right, so to build these things, they actually have their own crafting menu. They have their own creative menu, so you can grab everything very easily. To make the standard car, I'm not going to go for all of them, but just to give you an idea, like iron ingots, glass panes, and then the wheels, the motor, and some red carpet. The motor's obviously made with, like, pistons and iron ingots and whatever. Let's go to the Ferrari. It's made with red ingot, which is actually made with rose red and iron ingot, which makes three, which is quite good. So you only need one iron ingot and one rose red for three, which is actually a pretty good crafting recipe, really. What's this other one? Oh, there's two here. There's a Ferrari. I completely missed this car out. Oh, look, there's another car. Okay, let's see if this one actually works on here. Ooh. Oh, yeah, it does work. It does work. And it seems that it runs faster on standard road as well. Oh, that's pretty cool, actually. Right, so there we have the Ferrari. I completely missed that out. Oh, there's a Jeep. Oh, my God, I'm actually discovering more. Because, okay, these icons look so similar to each other. Oh, there's a van as well. Car cabin, truck cabin. Obviously, they're just things for making stuff. Let's place this down. That's a Jeep. That looks very, very, very similar to the 313 thing. Whatever the 313 is actually meant to be. Oh, they look very similar. And also the van. Oh, I like the van. Oh, that's awesome. But again, these ones are all pretty much slow. You can see how slow they are. The Jeep is also slow. Is it going to speed up? Yeah, this one's not going to have a speed increase. But the Ferrari thing, this one seems to have the same on normal land, or maybe slightly faster, but has that speed boost on here. The Ferrari, seems a lot faster on normal land and just even faster on tarmac. Whoa! Yeah, okay, that is actually faster because I've flown a bit further this time. But yeah, this is actually, it's pretty cool. It would be nice if we could change speed increases for when they're not on this road, because I don't like this road stuff. I don't like the texture. It's not that nice. Is that moving around? Yeah, that's the other thing from Flans Mod, is I found that the cars used to randomly, like, look around like they were animals. And that was a bit of a downer for me. Hopefully it doesn't do it too much with this mod. I haven't noticed it too much. The van slightly moved, but I don't know. Maybe we should be okay. They do move if you walk into them. That is a negative, but whatever. I'm just going to quickly jump through and show you what it's like actually just driving over normal blocks now, just so you can see what that's like instead of driving in this sort of city landscape. Okay, so here we are. I'm in my fur Ferrari, and there we go. It doesn't climb up two, but it climbs up one pretty seamlessly, and it's not too jumpy, especially like if, for those of you that have used Flans Mod, remember that when you go over a bump, it used to like fly up in the air and then go sideways, and it used to look really weird. I mean, we could probably actually replicate that with the... There we go. We can replicate the sideways... Oh my god, my face! We can replicate the sideways action of the Flans Mod. There we go. That's like a Flans Mod simulator. Let's put that back. That was horrible. So this actually reacts a lot better than Flans does, which makes this completely a better mod, despite the fact you can't add your own cars and planes and all that sort of stuff in. As far as cars go, this is better than Flans, that's all I'm saying. So, to rate this mod, I'm giving it 8 V8 motors, or V6 motors, or whatever, they're motors. And I'm not giving it 10 for a couple of reasons. One, this road texture is pretty awful. These could have maybe done with a bit more texturing, but it doesn't matter that much. They still kind of fit into the whole Minecraft thing. But Minecraft is generally a more textured deal. So because the cars are a bit plain, yeah, I don't know. I don't know if it's actually possible to change the textures of these cars either. It would be nice to have the ability to add cars, but again, pff, whatever. This car movement, I'm sure, is probably just a drawback of the way that cars work and the way that, probably because they work in the same way as horses or whatever. But that is a bit of a shame. But generally, it's a very good mod. It is a lot more reliable than Flans Mod is, especially when it comes to like riding over blocks and all that sort of stuff. It would be nice if there was more speed increases and perhaps we could change more in the config. And this is only for 1.6.4 at the moment. I don't know when it's going to be out for the 1.7 versions, but I'm not saying anything, but maybe I'll think about adding this to the mod pack, because this could go reasonably well with the city that I'm building for my Let's Build series. But that's going to be it for this video. If you've enjoyed this video, please let me know by rating, commenting, and subscribing if there are any more transportation mods that you might want me to look at, because I like these mods, things that add planes, cars, trains, whatever. Let me know in the comment section below, and I'll check them out, and maybe I'll do a video on them. But until next time, thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye!